maybe a wanted vehicle. I'm pulling over. Stand by now.
Suspect's in a red Audi.
Speed's above the limit and increasing.
Suspect, take off. I'm initiating pursuit.
All units be advised, CD has raised the chase to condition 5.
Stand by.
let him think he's gonna win.
No, I got a visual here. Code 3. Okay, we got him entering the boat dock. You're into the boat dock.
You just sideswiped our PC. Hang on. 38 out here, dispatch. Our suspect is 1042 in a civvy car.
You got cover units. Code 3 to your position. FACM just heading.
Call, be advised, suspect was last reported heading south near Beacon Point. Containment to be set up a 10-block radius. Stand by for updates.
Dispatch, this is 2 Echo 12. We're going to need to get fast air to buzz the zone. Yeah, the guy can't be far. Dispatch, 2 Echo 12, 2829 on a suspicious vehicle. Yeah, I think we might have it.
Code 3 pursuit. Suspect matches description on file.
Got it. Okay, break wide. We're gonna nail him. Alert ground units. We're gonna disable the vehicle. And, yeah, let's make sure we got people ready to jump him.
This guy's not stopping.
Yeah,
on the pursuit call. Suspect was last seen northbound past the penitentiary. I have a go to set up a containment. Switch call over to TAC 3.
This is Charlie 29. I'm just north, correction, I'm just south of that area. Let's get even. Okay. us on the deck.
Suspect was last seen heading eastbound through the Valley Interchange. Supervisor indicates you want the quadrant set up east of the suspect. Consider call still code 6.
10-4 dispatch, Charlie 2-4 requesting air support. This is a big zone to cover.
Dispatch, is it a possible match here? Stand by.
Supervisor, request a computer clearance call, return to GD. This is our last known information available on this system. District 1 be advised. A wanted code 6 party has just been reported eastbound through the Valley Interchange. I need units to clear and start up.
Got any more info on that?
Caller didn't get a good look at the vehicle. We'll try to get that to you shortly.
I'll check it out. I'm 10-6.